Good morning and happy Sabbath.
Amen.
My wife and I are so happy to be back.
Amen.
After several months of absence. We're so happy to see familiar faces and new ones too. And this morning, Aiden, Logan, my wife and I will be singing this old gospel song written in 1905. By Sibylla Martin and Charles Gabriel. And these words took inspiration from the book of Matthew. Jesus advised us that God cares for the little sparrow. And this reminds us of the text from the Bible as found in Matthew 10:31, but the very hairs of your head are all numbered. Do not fear, for you are more valuable than the sparrow. So my friends, this morning we have been away, been separated from each other, but we have many experiences, both happy and sad. But may this song reminds us that we'll be singing the song His eye is on the sparrow. And many so reminds us that God has been watching over us, and He will continue to watch us. My friends, take heart and keep trusting the Lord, for we are more valuable than the sparrow.
Amen.
Why should I?